Electric atmosphere in the ground here. Both the captains are ready for the toss. And it's tails. A fine wicket to score some early runs. The batting side will try and make the most of it. The Blitz tournament pits the strongest against...
Five, four, three, two, one, go!
The outfield is no longer the batsman's playground, as the field is now spread. Interesting to see what they come up with based on this field setup. An absolute blaster of a shot! What a whopper! That's an identified flying object into the stands for six. What a cracking start! A boundary off his first encounter! Heads, bounces for four. It doesn't seem to be timed well. Got him with an easy catch in the end. A beautiful sweep to clean that ball up. He's got it in hand and chucks it right back. He flicks it away onto the onside this time for more runs. Just the one off that ball. Superb delivery. The ball sneaks through and hits the bails. As the spin steps in, it's a non-stop offside assault. That's some clever use of the wrist from the batsman. He drives that one down to the onside. Two more and he'll tame the strike. And that's a six, a massive one. Swept away in a frenzy. He's making the batsman work for his money. A spirited defense. The shouts are loud. The umpire isn't. No wicket here. It's in the air. This could be the big one. He's taken the aerial route. Six more. swept across with no mercy. He's got it in hand and chucks it right back. That's a rail gun of a shot. Belted it far, high. Let's hope the batting can stay committed until the late game. There's a massive score to beat. He shows sign of a promising spell. That's the first wicket down in this innings. He has to stick to his basics and not give away his wicket here. Artful judgment there, finding a gap with that lofted offside drive. What a blow! It has gone over the top. New to the ground? Never mind. Hit a boundary off the first ball. He comes down the pitch of the ball and thrashes it for a lofted drive on the offside. That's some sensational stuff to watch. And it's gone for a four. He gets it over the offside field for more runs. That's nicely played. Exquisite timing so far. Will this be a hat-trick boundary?